You know, we do many festivals around the world. In fact, we just got back from Maui. But there's one particular festival that is the epitome of the South, and that is Euphoria.